Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is White Shot White Gaming TV, and it's me, Pavel, from Belarus. So today we continue restoration of the entire state in SnowRunner game. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm still a little bit sick, so sorry if you still hear it in my voice, yeah? But in any way, we're gonna continue restoration of the entire state in SnowRunner game. Okay. I brought all the necessary materials to complete those water boom quests and complete restoration of the water tower contracts, yeah. I brought all the necessary materials. I also visited the warehouse and took 2 units of packaged sand. Yeah, you can see it in the back of my semi-trailer, yeah. And today I gonna complete couple of water boom tasks. I hope I would be able to do it. Okay, let's start from water boom 6. We already have all the necessary materials. We have consumables, we have cabin, we have packaged sand, so I believe there are gonna be number of quests done today. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, you already saw all the roads there. You already know that we use 2 powerful and capable and versatile vehicles, International HX520 and Western Star 47X NF1430. I believe you already get used to these tracks, yeah. And I believe now it's time to just give you a chance to enjoy this video without interruptions from my side. However, one more time, I want to ask you to subscribe to my channel, like this video, write comments, do all the necessary YouTube things, yeah. I highly appreciate it for any kind of interaction from your side, yeah. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy the video. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we completed two tasks, Waterboom 6 and Waterboom 5 today. So we also did some preparation for restoring the Water Tower 3 contract, so today is gonna be all. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to like this video, subscribe my channel, write comments, share this video with your friends, and definitely see you in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching this video. Wish you have a great time. It was Whitehead White Gaming TV. Goodbye, ladies and gentlemen.